It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. The Federal Reserve concluded its much-anticipated two-day policy meeting this week by voting once again to keep short-term interest rates anchored near zero and promised to keep rates there until inflation rises consistently. Now, the Fed's new policy seeks an average rate of inflation of 2% over some unspecified period of time using an unspecified calculation. Very vague language indeed, leading many to believe that short-term rates will basically stay at zero until 2023. Of course, unless they change their mind, something the Fed has done many times in the past, so stay tuned. Meanwhile, on the Street of Dreams, tech stocks took it on the chin once again this week. But even with this two-week sell-off, these same five tech stocks still dominate the stock market and still represent over 25% of the entire value of the S&P 500. With this two-week sell-off, perhaps the great rotation out of tech and into other areas of the global stock market has finally begun. See, virtually every category of the global stock market is trading at less than half the valuation of the tech sector, and they pay dividends that yield 200 to 300% higher. Hey, call me crazy, but with the Federal Reserve keeping interest rates at 0% for the foreseeable future, a 3% dividend yield that has historically gone up almost every year over time looks very attractive to this gray-haired baby boomer. Hey, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio appropriate to my goals, to my dreams? Do I have the income that I need for my many years of retirement? Well, why sit there and wonder when you could know? My son Ryan and I have over 65 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. All you need to do to get a review is text or call 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or you can just simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne. I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.